Yeah, it's always handy to know how. It's always handy to know how much, how far it'll go. Right, let's go and search some lanes. Matt, there's new WR. Fueled up and ready to go. Chilly in the shade. Right, we'll be heading out towards Catherington. Be a bit arse about face to start with. Through Horndean. Yeah. We'll come back for that. Right, that's one we're going to go back in, but I'm just going to show Matt this other one. Come on. Fuck is it? No. This one. Yeah, this is, it just goes down a side of, you can go down it, but it goes into a cul-de-sac and we'll end up turning around and come back up because I don't know where it goes onto. I'll just show you it and then we can go back to the one up there if you want. Right, fell off down there last time. So I'll probably fall off again. You see what I mean? Oh. It's fucking... All right. Surely going up's got to be easier. Fucking knackered. Fucking hell! Mush. Fucking knackered. I'm fucked. I was right behind you when you were struggling on that bit. There's like a lot of like a step in there. I was right behind you there. I was like, and then I was like, oh fuck. And then trying to get going. Oh, mush. Because. Yeah, I was too close to behind you when you first went up.
Yeah, you can't get too close.
And I had to slow down, and then it was either too much gas to get me going, and I span it up, and I just like was off. And then trying to get it going, it's just clay where I was. My feet were slipping. So I had to basically just. Get it up until I can get to a point that I can get on it, and then I put it in second gear to pull away because first gear would have been too punchy.
Yeah. That's what I did. I went up and
so I've never been up that before. I've been down it and I came off going down, so this time I've come off coming up. So that's what fucking hell. It's too early for that shit. So, you know the one to the left, the other one we went past in the car park? Yeah, going back left. There's a recreational car park on the right. That comes into the top of that... It comes up to that hill climb. Alright, so we either go down that, or we can do a loop on it. Yeah. And then we can head up, we can do the RC one next up, because RC one's this way, isn't it? So, we'll do a loop on the bird in the hand one, and then we go over to the RC one. Yeah? Knackered. Yeah. Alright, don't get too close this time. Oh, we all have a puddle. Fucking hell! I think that ground's a bit low. I don't think I have. Yeah, hang on a minute. Yeah. It started right on the hill, I was quite surprised. Not yet. Plus I got these boots and I can't flex my, I can't point down very well, so fucking half a tree with me. Yeah, that was always my concern at the beginning. That, I think this is marginally smaller than the Sinus I had. The Sinus was tall. Mm.
It's a lot lighter though, isn't it?
Oh, can you? Yeah. Way a bit then. Yeah. Yeah, you don't know who you're coming to, do you? No. not a good place to, well, it wasn't that, it was it's like that, innit? It's like that. Oh! There's no ground.
Booked off for the Monday and the Tuesday as well.
What, after the bank holiday, after your hot week, your 4 days? Oh, you did?
Yeah, so we fly out Monday, 28th, we fly out Monday, so we return Monday.
Alright.
So I said, oh fuck, we're going to have to book off the Monday and the Tuesday as well then.
Yeah.
We tried to go for the Saturday or the Sunday, but the price difference was horrendous.
Yeah.
And the flight. lights were fucking terrible with that. I said, right, we just have to do the Monday to Monday, and the kids meant to go back to school that Monday, so they've got to have a day off. They can't go straight back to school. We've got that bucket. Just book it, let's just do it. So we've done it, so I'll put a request in anyway.
Well, she'll get that if she let me know.
Yeah.
I won't see it. Fucking hell, I'm hot. I've got a t-shirt and I've got the fucking thing on as well.
I've got a t-shirt on underneath, because when I come out the other day, I was a bit nippy.
You know, yeah, exactly, that's what I mean. I just thought the same thing. I thought, oh, all right, let's see if I can fall off again. Watch where you stop. Been done this one before, so what's in store? Fucking downhill, I reckon. Different. Thank you. What's this fucking come out then?